What's up guys, welcome back to the VG Shihai channel, and today I'll be doing an opening of the new and the last booster set of Vanguard, which is this CB07, clan booster 07, Divas Festa. I happened to get my hands on one of the boxes, so it's completely sealed right here. As you can see, still very nice intact, and we're just gonna open it up and see what we get. So hopefully I hope that we get an SP, but obviously SPs are like really really expensive, especially in Bermuda Triangle. So if you guys haven't seen my latest video, I was talking about my deck on how I play Chocho NG hybrid. So I was planning to get at least one of the SP NG from this from the box or from anywhere. Actually, I'm trying so hard to find one of the SP NGs that is contained inside this box, but apparently it's super hard to find. So yeah, that might, let's just head on with it. So opening up the box, popping it up. Here as you can see, we've got a list of cards. Then yeah, basically no points. Yeah, just same thing as I did with my GBG14 video. So total in this pack, there is only 12. So as you can see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So we have 12 packs right here. And we're gonna open all the packs and see what we get inside this box. So that's good. So what's the pack of the day? Let's try the trash inside here. Alright, and we get, oh look, a great 3 foil. Alright. If I'm not wrong, this is the Harmony one. So yeah, Harmony foil. We get some good shit inside here. So moving on, not much. This is some Chocho. The new rare, so not really much for all this or something. So I'll just separate the rares, commons, and the foils. Moving on to the third packet, let's see what we get. And oh, we got coral, I guess that's fine. Coral and the rare, which I'm not too sure. Coral is really strong, a really strong deck. I mean, like, it's one of the decks that actually top Japan, and we got another Sandy, you know, well. And Chocho, forgot to name really. Basically, she's a centerbot that conscious monster Chocho. It's actually not bad. Right, moving on, we have nothing. Basically, we got one of the Chocho rear guards that stand again. For run 5 or not long, yeah, Chocho run 5. So far, 4 packs and 3 foils. So that's not too bad. So, moving on to the 5th pack, we've got nothing again. So another run for if you want another of the rares. So not really much. Alright, 6th pack. Let's see if we get a foil, and we do. Oh wow, one of the prism foils. So pretty much useless because it costs dirt cheap. So not much in this pack. Alright, 7. 5 more packs to go. And then we go with, oh look, we got a reindeer. RR, I guess that's fine. Alright. And one more of the crits, which I have no idea what they are. Alright, moving on. Last 3 packs, alright. Yeah, that's the 4th one. Nothing much, so we got a duo, and then we got Chocho. Much more common rares right here, so it's useless. Last 3 packs, and oh, we got the Chocho. One of the Chocho G-Guardians, I guess that's fine. Yeah, and then moving on to the second last pack. Please SP maybe. I don't think there's any more SPs in this deck. Yeah, so not much. It's just 2 rares right here. Oh well, not much. All right, last pack of the box, and let's see what we get. So we got, oh, why am I so lucky? Check, oh my god, this is, I opened the Giza pack. I really love how Zell Dragons really love me, which is impossible. Wow. Okay, I'll take it. I will gladly take, thank you very much. I love how the Zell Dragon, I might be the luckiest man alive, I don't know. Well, I'm just amazed right now, like, what the shit? Are you serious? Are you serious, guys? Are you serious? What? Now, okay, yeah, so, wow. Alright, let me bring up my Chocho deck, okay? So, I opened one box and I got the Zero Dragon. And here I am, opening another box, on camera, again, and I got... I have no idea what to say. I'm literally speechless, guys. I have no idea what to say. I really have no idea. I'm speechless. I want the NG, but instead I got this, and I'm seriously like amazed. But yeah, it's great. I didn't expect much from this box, like seriously, because it was one of the last boxes at my local card shop, in which I'll do a video about it, about my local card shop, which card shop I go to most frequent. But yeah, alright, I'll take it. So, still very amazed at this, guys. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video and me opening a shit ton of Gel Dragons. But yeah, thank you very much, guys. Like, comment, subscribe. This is VG Shihai, and I am out. Peace.